Today I'm going to test fit the acrylic window in the Acura box, then I'll splatter paint the door trim panels and rewrap the speaker grills. Amplifiers
done.
Produced by Soundman Enterprises Inc. and CT Sounds.
Oh yeah, baby. 70 amp circuit breaker for the Acura. People talk crap about circuit breakers because there's really cheap, super cheapies out there, but I only use the Blue Sea System circuit breakers. These are made for boats. These are actually nice. I have one of these on the T-Bird. I have three of them on the F-150 and different, a variety of amperages. What does this do? This is for the LRX amp. So we'll put this right off the battery somewhere. This just takes a square hole with terminals on the bottom. I'll just cut a hole somewhere. Flush mount it. I'm gonna flush mount this in the firewall. Should I peel it? I don't want to peel it yet. I should probably peel it. Son of a bitch. I don't want to scratch it. I'll have a big fucking mark on it. I'll have to paint some kind of border on this. We'll do a black border. We might have to paint the inside edge on the box. Oh, this is gonna be horny. Oh, it doesn't fit. Oh no. Oh, it really doesn't fit.
The window turned out swell. It won't fit. Is it swollen?
It got wet. Oh, hell yes. That's gonna look fucking bitchin'. Woo-wee! Woo-wee! I didn't do any fluorescent or glow-in-the-dark paint inside the box because what I'm thinking is, I'm wondering, we'll have to test it on something, if a glow-in-the-dark logo with some splatter on the backside of the window. I wonder what that, or maybe, oh dude, just like a small logo and a little bit of splatter in the corner. If we can get it to glow, we'd be fucking bitching, dude, with a black border. What do you guys think? Leave a comment below. Right here on my dick. I'll flop it on the bench and get you a marker. This would almost work without painting the lip of the box. I should have sanded it and made it perfect. Because you could see the edge of the MDF didn't soak up the paint. I think we may be able to touch this edge up and leave it. Because we got a little bit of a splatter on the edge. It looks good. What'd you get? Oh yeah, buddy.
What's up, Rock?
What's up, buddy? Look what I got for you.
Oh, nice. Oh yeah. I don't know, you shit, bitch.
Fuck this up, cuz.
What do you think about that window, baby?
Glassed up already.
What do you think about the splatter combo?
That's tits.
Tits and ass, brother.
So what are you gonna do? Paint the glass?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna try to get. It'll be like the border you jumped over.
Hey, when are you gonna test bump?
Shut the fuck up right
you
now,
shut the
dude.
Shut fuck up today.
If I hear one more person say that, dude, when it's ready. Do you see screws in the window yet?
I'm old, G.
Oh, what happened, dude?
I'm just old
oh,
now.
Oh no, you walk like that now, all sideways?
Like a crab.
What? That's weird. That happens when you get old? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, wait. You're young again.
This is after. Hey, they paid up on that bump.
This is Rafa's Gorilla Glue. You can tell because it has his face on it. It's okay, brother. I just need a couple grams, man.
I'm tripping up to.
Stealing your glue.
I gotta ship my turbo kit.
Oh.
Do you think I should, Oh, I already know what you did here, bitch.
Brand new.
Will you pay me for it? I know it's yours, but...
What's up?
I was trying to make some money.
That was mine?
Yeah.
Like, it was
here? It was in your cabinet, yeah.
Oh, shit, I was gonna go buy one.
I dug it. I mean, it's mine. No, it was mine.
What is this? This is how you treat your dash panels for your customers, Rafa? Is this what you do? Damn, 5. Yeah. I can't sell shit.
I mentioned that I do them now, but nobody cares. They get the price, and then I tell them the price. They're like, we'll just go to Rafa instead. Astronomical price, let me tell you. How much you charging? Cheap? You charging cheap or what?
$900.
You trying to outbid me?
$900, not cheap.
That's cheap. Mix the bag to make sure the contents. Shut up, I'm filming over here! Quiet on the goddamn set! Find legendary old school car audio gear at legendsofcaraudio.com. Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high output alternator from US Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Alright, now what we're gonna do is squirt the Bondo onto the board. Look it. We need that much.
This is like a giant Capri Sun. For a man.
I want to change all the wood grain panels to Barney's splatter paint job. I want this to look like Barney's actual car that he tours the country with during the National Furry Convention tour circuit. 240,000 miles on the car and lots of roadhead. This is Barney's bitch getter.
So we're gonna smear some bog on here for my mates in Australia. I'm gonna give it a bog smear. Ugh. Now this is my Evercoat metal glaze feels a little bit thick, which means the bag is not mixed. Cause this should give us a nice smooth lay. Look at this lump. We're gonna get a little bit down in here. Now we're gonna clean the spreader. Okay, that's step number 9. Okay. This is starting to dry, so we're gonna start carving her down. Okay. Don't mind my friend Rafa, okay? He's in the back playing around with the dildo machine. Oh, God. Him and his mom are in the back. Okay, we're gonna sand her early. Block her down to shape. Rafa, give me a ooh. That's right, baby. This is looking wet. And continue to block this region. Okay, now we're feathering in the filler with the plastic so that we don't have a visible line in the bodywork. If you have a visible line in your bodywork, everyone's gonna know you're a bitch. Everyone's gonna be able to tell you're a pussy. Because you didn't have what it takes. Rafa, give me a goddamn noise! That's right, baby! That's how we're doing it over here! Get wet!
Take your fabrication skills to the next level with the tools and trainings available from Mobile Solutions. Check upcoming training dates at mobilesolutions-usa.com/training. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com.
Oh, this turned out good.
Rafa, give me a noise! Thank you. There's two little hooks on the top that won't hook in because the way the grill is designed.
Ugh. Look at that.
Ooh, baby! These are ready for some a gentle stroke with some 400. Gonna give her a smoothing. Ooh. Rafa, give me a noise. That's my boy. That's a noise of horniness. What do we represent, Rafa?
Horniness.
The wetness, but you're close. You stupid fucking dummy. Wow, this turned out way better than you thought it would. Son of a splattered bitch. I think I could have matched the OEM wood grain, but this looks much better. I don't even think I would have had to do hydro dip. I think if I put the panel in the microwave with a fresh log on top. What do you think, 30 seconds? 45? Turd glaze? Quit trying to stomp the stairs down like that. My son was cleaning out the car. He found another wood grain panel. He was trying to find out where it went. It was a dried up dog turd. He thought it was a dash piece. Silverado 10.5 side slider, built-in magnetic strip. The 10.5 is the perfect size for this one. iPad mini Chevy center console. Is that a Chevy console or a Ford?
It's a fucking Escalade, you fucking faggot.
Is that a Ford Escalade?
Your fucking car is dumb.
Is that a Toyota Escalade?
Fucking window wigger.
Thank you guys for watching today's video. I'll see you tomorrow. Support Amplified by purchasing iPad dash kits and Soundman merch from soundmanca.com. Go to ctsounds.com to get a discount on quality car stereo equipment with coupon code SOUNDMAN. See what kind of stereo system you can put together for your budget at ctsounds.com.